I went way over time with that one. Try to get around me this time, I suppose. Jesus Christ, there's just a line on me. He just face planted in the stairs. No reason. Damn it.
Okay, so don't rush.
Damn it, I lost my thermal. I didn't know. What do you expect? Reach this bitch. Look at all these explosives. If I just shot one time, oops. Stop here for now. I'm gonna go until this video runs out in about 15 minutes. So so I doubt I'll finish this next mission in time.
6 weeks mopping up, time to move in. Long history of this building, not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual
go to the gulag.
It was stand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants,
they weren't so lucky.
The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is full of living casualties of the last war. It's where I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all with the other races. You're back to losing a host, and this is where you end up. 67's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Flying V.
30 seconds.
Fucking look more like that. I'll beat the shit out of you. Throw you out of this damn chopper. Trust me, you'll die when you're in the water. Woo! Yeah!
Boom. Good kill, good kill. 1-2-1, you're cleared all the way in.
There's the gulag.
You go now. Roger. Guns, guns, guns. All snipers, Pacific Tavern. Stand by, main gate. All snipers, clear for engage. Ship right.
Maybe they did. Don't get mad.
Roach,
Barnes, Jay,
follow me.
Hold on.
fucking hostiles on your force. That's right, you're right here. Get down. You're not leaving one of these cells. Ghost, the security door, get it open. I'm working on it. It's hard when it ain't just.
I basically just cleared the next scenario. Checkpoint reach. I think that's where I'm going to end it for now. But, you know, if you guys are watching, appreciate it. Keep it up. More playthroughs are on the way, like I said.